Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for the main event of the evening. And this contest is for the World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Championship. It is scheduled for one fall. Coming down the aisle, led by his manager, Bobby the Brain Heenan, is the challenger. From Grenoble in the French Alps, weighing 520 pounds, Andre the Giant! And his opponent, to be led towards the ring by his manager, the First Lady of Wrestling, Elizabeth, from Sarasota, Florida, weighing 239 pounds, here is the World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion, Randy Macho Man Savage! Ladies and gentlemen, here is the official decision. The referee has awarded the bout as a result of a disqualification to Andre the Giant. However, ladies and gentlemen, the only way the WWF Championship changes hands is by a pinfall or a submission. That did not happen. Still, your champion, Randy Macho Man Savage.